are here as people who remained, who were not forced out. We had our own tumultuous, terrible journey of forced assimilation and persecution in our homelands. Governor Wolf said that if legislation came upon his desk to recognize us, he would give it serious consideration. Decades and decades of trying to get that all-important paper to that all-important desk. And the people that can make that happen are the legislators. We are here in every way. We are here physically, culturally, ceremonially. We have been here taking care of the rivers, educating the public, combating the erasure that's been done to our people in documents for hundreds of years. And I speak to the Pennsylvania lawmakers directly. They've inherited this legacy, and they're responsible today for where it goes from here. So they can be responsible for continuing our documentary genocide by refusing to acknowledge us in the papers that matter to so many people. Or they can be responsible for being the first lawmakers in the history of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania to combat that erasure and recognize us and let people know that we are still here publicly and officially.
We are recognized by the people, which shows how many treaty signers we have, how many supporters and how many members, senators and representatives. We have been recognized for the last 20 years. Now it's your turn.